Hi, I'm Harry Holmes, and you're listening to Noisy Neighbours.
I go back to the streets in the town that I'm used to. Nothing's changed, it's still the same. I walk by the park right away, I hit my first kiss. When I was a boy. Do you remember growing up so fast? Oh, what we thought we would last. And I'll never forget when we started talking to girls, drinking beer at 15. Not knowing what we'd do after high school, so we'd sit on the field and watch the sun go down. When I was young, those parties that we go to, triple whiskey and coke, well, you never know. Do you remember growing up so fast? Oh, well, we thought it was nice. And I'll never forget when we started talking to girls, drinking beer and 15. Not knowing what we'd do after high school, so we sit on the field and watch the sun go down. When I was young, we started talking to girls, drinking beer at 15. And I don't know what we'd do after high school, so we'd sit on the field and watch the sun go down. When I was young. Much. Caught up in the other side of love. And my friends keep telling me it'll be alright. Rest your head and sleep on it tonight. Don't you know you've been on my mind? Cause I tried miles and miles to see you smile. No one felt like this for a while. But how would you feel if I was to steal a kiss late one night? This is my love song. No, it will never. My chest. Ooh. And we just see tears apart. And you don't know how I'm feeling hard. And I'm scared of telling you I should have from the start. And I'm quiet and just fall apart. How would you feel?
recently, to be honest with you, I'm quite varied. I'm listening to all sorts of music. I like my favourite band, I like pop punk, so like my favourite like band, I went to go see them live in Liverpool actually last year, was Neck Deep, so I like a bit of that. But I'm a bit of an all-rounder. I like the Beatles, Elvis, Ed Sheeran. I would recommend to go and watch Connor Evans, Jackals, and Primal Vinyl. Very good bands. Okay, so one meal, I'd love Thai red curry. That's become a bit of a student signature for me. I can whip one of them up. So Thai red curry, album. I've got a nostalgic sort of thing about Multiply, Ed Sheeran's Multiply. I don't know why, but it just reminds me when I was 18 and going off to parties and all that. So I've got like, I think it's like attached with that sort of thing. So I'll probably take Multiply and my nan, because my nan is absolutely awesome. She's great, so yeah.
You better leave yourself and make that change.